Alright, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we're going to be doing the new updated setup tour for 2022 for my setup. So I hope you guys do enjoy. So if the microphone quality is a bit bad, it's because I'm recording off my usual microphone and I'm stood a bit far away from it, so it might not capture it. But you know what? We'll go ahead and see on the editing. Anyways, let's go straight into this. Okay, so quite a bit has changed since I last time did a, setup video. So I'm just going to go ahead and, show everyone the stuff. So first of all, we got a new PC right here. I'll leave all the links to these in the description if I can find them. This one, I'm pretty sure, has a 1650, an i7, and 1 TB hard drive. I don't remember the rest of the specs, but you know what? It's fine. Then we've got our lovely little microphone here. It's actually a really cheap microphone and it works amazing. So yeah, and then we got it on this monitor arm. Altogether for this microphone and the actual arm, it was around £40. I know most of you aren't British, but yeah, we've got these headphones right here that I barely ever use, but you know what, they're pretty cool. And so we're just gonna go quickly past them. Then we have the cool part that I recently got. We have the Logitech G203 mouse. It's really cool. And it comes with this software where you can change the colors of the LEDs on it. You can also change the DPI and everything. I might show you that in a bit. And next we have our Eono mousepad. I think that's how you pronounce it. It was actually really cheap as well. And it's really cool. I love it. Right here is a Galaxy one. And then we've got our RII keyboard. This sounds amazing. I love it. It's not mechanical, but it still works. It sounds pretty cool. It's a full-size keyboard, so it does take up a bit of room. And I'm going to try and get a mechanical keyboard, but you know what? For now, it is fine. Then we have our monitors. So we have two monitors set up right here, guys. And as you guys can see, I use this monitor for like the actual game. And on my live streams, we would have the game, the wheel, and the chat. And then this monitor, we have like my live chat, my OBS, and my sub count. So yeah, that's the monitors. I can't remember what hertz they are, but I'll try and find them and put the link to them in the description. Same with all the other items. Then right here, we have our sound panels. Now, I recently got these and they are really good. I love them. And blue and black, they fit really well. And so I would definitely recommend to buy these. They just make your setup look a lot better. And then we have our LEDs. As you can see, they go ahead and go around the sound panels. They look really cool. Right now I've just got them on like a normal function. And here's one thing I forgot to show. We've got this joystick right here. It's Thrustmaster. I don't really use it, but let me know if you guys want me to make some videos with it. We could do some challenges right there. It wasn't too much money. I just have Microsoft Flight Simulator, so I thought I'd buy it. And then we got our speakers. I don't know if you can see. I'll just show you the other one because there's a lot of wires there. And we don't talk about that, by the way. So there's this speaker right here. And also, if you're wondering what this is, I'll just show you right here. We have our friendly little chicken. And we're gonna go ahead and also, I just realized I'm still in a voice call. That's kind of funny.
Hi.
You guys been hearing me record a video? Wow. I'll be back soon. Right, so we fixed our little issue there. That was a bit embarrassing, but shout out to these guys if you can see them. So here's a little chicken. We're gonna go ahead and It is really weird, but you know what? Yeah, screw you, chicken. Oh, that just hit my monitor. That was not very good. Anyways, I just realized the cap is on my thing. Okay, so we got our gaming chair. There we go. Gaming chair right there. It's a green one. It's really nice. And, that's pretty much the setup tour. We've got some stuff under the desk, but it's not that interesting. It's not that interesting at all. And I've pretty much say that is everything for the setup. So if you guys go ahead and did enjoy, go leave a like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.